UPM is nowadays also reporting the effect to the surroundings, and as already mentioned, the increased volume of pulp and side products, increased volume in electricity sales, heat sales. Then we have improved our environmental performance. We got just in April the new environmental permit, which we are following now for the future. And then the consumption impact, of course, to the Kymenlaakso area and southern Finland.